This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond you and me. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone. What is your purpose here, Arisen? If you sought to live, you had naught but run and hide yourself away. But then, tell me, child of man, what does it mean to live in truth? To wage war against the passing of day? Pray to the unseen for a few breaths more, to raise grand cities from stone, and spawn new life in turn. Mankind has done this, yes, and more. But is the tapestry you weave truly of your own design? Some welcome the end with arms outstretched, while others come to face death incarnate, arms in hand. I ask again, what is your purpose here, Arisen? One path to your survival lies in my defeat. Still my heart, and you stay the coming end. Another path before you, is to offer up that which you hold most dear. Abandon all delusions of control. For the price of a single life, I shall leave this land in peace. As my vanquisher, the duchy would bow to you. Wealth and power are sweet anodyne for heartache. You'll not gainsay my terms are more than generous. If it matters aught, the man who rules this land now won that honor through just such a bargain. The decision is yours, Arisen. Now, choose. Face me then. Ah, 'tis a fool's choice, Arisen. But better fool than craven. I knew your mind ere you came. Still, I ask this final time. Arisen, will you stand and fight? Your choice is made, Arisen. As you have willed it, so shall it be.
We'll be right back.
your turning back is past, the world will have its answer. You or me, death or life beyond. If you would gain aught, such is the contest you have chosen. Having come so far to be stricken with cowardice arisen, you have chosen your path. There is naught beyond this moment for those who will not give themselves all to their cause. Raise your weapon, your teeth of steel, your blood-red voice. Show me your power, arisen. Prove yourself worthy of what lies beyond my corpse. Show that you possess the strength to stand in my heart, the will to do it, the soul. Slay me. And with me, death itself, stealing the flames of this battle you have become, sits at the very heart of your creation. We are the axis upon which the world turns, arisen. Time itself flows with your footsteps. As the will of the master shapes the soul's form. You've trained them well, Arisen. Come, Arisen. If you are truly awakened unto the world, you shall weather the fires of perdition unscathed. Surpass me if you would truly be the one to take up the endless chain. Show that you possess power fit to best me, or your world is falling into ruin. And what is more, it is all by your own choosing. The one you refuse to offer up shall die as sure as the mist. Yes, I remember now. This sensation, this pain, I know it won't. This battle is mine, just as it is yours. It is one I began long ago.
Land and sky.